I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Nearby Share feature on your Android device. Do you find yourself not using the Nearby Share feature on your Android device, or maybe you're concerned about privacy and unwanted data transfers? Nearby Share is a fantastic tool for sharing files quickly and easily, but it's not for everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off Nearby Share on your Android device. Disabling this feature can help secure your device against unsolicited shares and give you more control over your wireless interactions. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the Nearby Share feature on your Android device. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Android device. The Settings menu opens. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Connected Devices. Connected Devices options are displayed. Step 3. Tap Connection Preferences in this menu. The associated screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Nearby Share in this menu. You'll land on the Nearby Share screen. Step 5. Tap to toggle off device visibility. Going forward, the Nearby Share feature will be turned off on your Android device, and you'll no longer be able to share information with other Android devices through Bluetooth or Wi-Fi. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.